Neil Patrick Harris took to social media to slam James Woods for his controversial tweet. James posted a photo of two parents holding up signs that read, "I love my gender creative son, and my son wears dresses and makeup. Get over it." He captioned the photo, "This is sweet. Wait until your poor kid grows up and realizes what you've done and stuffs both of you dismembered into a freezer in the garage." Harris responded, "Utterly ignorant and classless. Mr. Woods, I'm friends with this family. You know not of what you speak of and should be ashamed of yourself." Ariana Grande has been made an honorary citizen of Manchester after a unanimous vote by the city council Wednesday. Grande raised millions for the city emergency fund when she put together the One Love Manchester concert following the terrorist attacks that happened at one of her concerts. Abby Lee Miller is set to report to federal prison on Wednesday to begin her 366-day sentence. The Dance Mom star was sentenced to prison in May after she pled guilty to bankruptcy fraud in June 2016.